The sun sets and she appears.
Come to serenade me?
So you know what's going on.
Well, I've seen some damn funny things last 2 days. 600-pound Chirago demon making like Yima Sumac. That one will stay with you. I remain immune, happy to say. Drink?
A world of no. So any idea what's causing this?
Oh. So that's all. You just come to pump me for information.
What else would I want to pump you for? I really just said that, didn't I?
Yeah, well, I don't want to bore you with a small talk. Don't know a thing.
What's up? You're all bad moody.
It's nothing. Glad you could stop by. It's nothing.
What?
I died so many years ago. You can make me feel like it isn't so. And why you come to be with me, I think I finally know. You're scared, ashamed of what you feel. And you can't tell the ones you love, you know they couldn't deal. And whisper in a dead man's ear, it doesn't make it real. That's great, but I don't wanna play. Cause being with you touches me more than I can say. And since I'm only dead to you, I'm saying stay away. And let me rest in peace. Let me rest in peace. Let me get some sleep. Let me take my love and bury it in a hole 6 foot deep. I can lay my body down, but I can't find my sweet release. So let me rest in peace. You know, you got a willing slave, and you just love to play the thought that you might misbehave. But till you do, I'm telling you, stop visiting my grave and let me rest in peace. I know I should go, but I follow you like a man possessed. There's a traitor here beneath my breast, and it hurts me more than you've ever guessed. If my heart could beat, it would break my chest. But I can see you're unimpressed. So leave me be and let me rest in peace. Let me get some sleep. Let me take my love and bury it in a hole 6 foot deep. I can lay my body down, but I can't find my sweet release. Let me rest in peace. Why won't you let me rest in peace?
So, you're not staying then?